Hey, Lucas's friend, right? He said you wanted to meet. You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer. Then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. And steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Great handling there. What I like to see. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you.
Alright, okay, let's do this. It's not, this car's not the best of cars, but... Well, it is. But not with this setup.
What you got? I like what I'm seeing. You're trying to impress? It's working. Messing around. Try for longer next time. Smashing it out there. Pretty good. Solid handling. Keep your eyes where you want to go. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
Okay. Well, give me a better car next time.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Okay, we'll do this one again. slightly more difficult this time. Too weirdy. Oh no, I've completely messed this up. Completely messed that up. That run was awful.
Thank you.
Get the flamingos, we're here. Everything. Thank you. Guys. Ah, come off it. I don't like the balance of it. Alright, wrong way. I've done it again. It's those checkpoints over there that keeps throwing me off. Good. Very good at drifting. Thank you. phone. A slightly better one, but still, it wasn't good. Mixed parts about a bit, find a better combination and a little bit more practice, and yeah. Right. Is that there we gotta go? Anything else? I need to go to the this time, I've gone up, I've gone down, now let me go the right way. Okay. That was definitely not the best of runs. On the plus side though, if this is the worst, it is. Yeah, I'll leave that thought with you. Let's do this. get out of the way. Contract. Messed it up on entry. Let's take a look at that setup. Let's try that setup. Just keep working the parts until we get a nice balanced setup that we like, that's consistent. Joking. Well, I need to go and do some story.
Follow me. Go left here. No. time, huh? Ah, figures. Let's go right here. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass.
Hey, how was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
Which should we go for?
Proper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
First off, I can't do this. See now, why didn't that give me the offer to switch cars? Tell me that I was in the wrong car. Oh no, it gives you the option here to change cars, but. But then again, you can use the cars for everything anyway, so it just depends on what the setup and the car that I was using. You know, I could have had a drift setup for it and changed the files. So, I'll forgive them for that. It's down to us to ensure that we're in the right vehicle. move the right parts on them. That is the right vehicle.
I was hoping you'd come back. That first track was just a warm-up. This one takes it to another level. Let's see if you're ready.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Give me 2 minutes. destroy engines, destroy his tires too. See, to keep unlocking the story, you gotta keep going in and out of the garage. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, hello. Right, and we're going to fast travel it. See there. Would be nice to enter and exit through any garage you want. Or at least exit the garage that you went into if that's what you require, or go back to the main garage. You should have the option. Which one you want to exit from, which one you want to go to. If you know what I mean. I'm happy with that ballpark right about there at the moment, actually. Excuse me.
This is the place. Swing left. Drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them. Pressure's on. Don't crack. That's it.
How are you? I'm okay. What you been up to? Okay.
That's fantastic.
Yes, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to take a phone call. Will you stop, please? I seem to have lost my way. Yes, let's try that again.
Thank you.
Ah, just click the wall. That was an awful run. That really was. I just had a break from the game and came back to the game and started that event. Right. Now I need to go back to the safe house so that I can activate the next event. Just gonna go in the garage and back out. Trying to get this drift story done.
Found your way back here, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Can't stay away.
Nah. Right, let's get out of here. Now we should have the next story mission on the map.
Maxed out on our daylight options. If you want to know more, come meet me.
Too soon, Junior. Nice little warm up on the way. Twilight technique.
I told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Looking good.
I just started to choose the subject, round up the crew, and send them my way.
Details on the target would be helpful.
Criticize if there was something to criticize.
Or accept it.
We got one of our guys in a pursuit.
Now I need to go back to the safe house because this server is going to shut down. And it's all the way down there. And I'm wanted by the police. And I'm in a drift car. What could possibly go wrong? Need to go back to the safe house in a drift car and I'm wanted by the police. And play on that. Hopefully this server will stay open longer.
Bienvenido a Casa Rivera. Sit your ass down. Relax.
I am relaxed. I was born relaxed.
sellers? They seen your work, and they want to put on some head-to-heads. Now, winning don't mean we get above them. They're only calling this a sparring session. But you ain't passing up a chance to boost some egos.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was we until the impound said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently, it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
Hey, track set up and waiting for you. All you gotta do is show. And try not to lose. Special.
middle one.
To a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track. I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
Let's take it back. I ain't worried about the police unless I hit him, because I'm not wanted. Sweet. Now I'm not even gonna click on the body kit or the livery or just try and change the color, because you can't do nothing to it. You can swap out the engine and tune it out. That's about it. Leave that as it is for now. Right, so I'm gonna finish this stream. I will be back on a bit later. I'm not sure yet what I'm doing, but anyway, thanks guys. In the description for the link for the for me two Facebooks there. Feel free to join me. You see a link there for Calm Mad Trevor, who I race along with, other crew member of Madheads. Yeah, so if you like this, don't forget to like, subscribe, you know, hit the notification button, all that palaver, switch it to all so you get the notifications. Don't forget, you know, share it amongst your friends, that kind of thing. Right, peace out, peeps.